Hi, this is John Wolfsberger. Thanks for stopping by. The video today is how to create a simple, easy-to-use phone patch using Skype. And what I've been hearing from a few of my voiceover colleagues is they don't have phone patch capability in their studio. And it's really easy to set up. And as long as you have Skype on your computer, and I'm assuming most everyone does, it's easy to do. What I will do first is show you the equipment that you need. Everyone has an audio interface. That's the digital interface from your analog signal to your computer. And you will need a mixer. And so what I have is just a basic little Mackie mixer. So my microphone goes into input number one here. And we use this guy that you just saw in order to get the Skype signal into the mix. And it goes from the computer's headphone jack into two RCA. And I just use the tape input here. And I can use the tape in to either add that to the main mix or drop it from the mix if I don't want to record it. So if we go to Skype Settings, you go under Tools, Options, and then Audio Settings. Now obviously you want to use your studio mic, and that's my interface right there. What you need to change is the speaker setting. And it will default to either your audio interface or your computer speakers, but what you want to choose is the headphones, the communications headphone setting. And what that'll do is route the Skype audio through your computer's headphone jack, and you can use that cord that we just saw in order to route that into your mixer. So you use one of these, put it in your tape input. That's what I do. And now let's go to Skype and make a phone call. And we can actually record the phone call to prove to you that this works. So we'll go to Skype, start up my recording software. All right, so now we're recording. It is August 22nd, 11:11 a.m. All right, now we'll make a call to Skype call test service, and you'll be able to hear that as well.
Hello, welcome to Skype call testing service. After the beep, please record a message. Afterwards, your message will be played back to you.
All right, so now we're leaving a message. We'll let it record, and then we'll let it play back. I'm getting a little static from Skype. Skype is not always the best audio quality, but... All right, so now we're leaving a message. We'll let it record, and then we'll let it play back. I'm getting a little static from Skype. All right, so you get the idea. Everything was recorded. You can see the audio track here. I'll stop the recording. We can play it back to prove to you that everything did in fact get recorded. So I'll just play this back. All right, so now we're recording. It is August 22nd, 11:11 a.m. All right, now we'll make a call to Skype call test service, and you'll be able to hear that as well.
Hello, welcome to Skype call testing service. After the beep, please record a message. Afterwards, your message will be played back to you.
All right, so now we're leaving a message. We'll let it record, and then we'll let it play back. All right, you guys get the idea. It is a quick and easy way to create a phone patch, and you can start doing directed sessions immediately. It really doesn't cost you anything. I think that cord was maybe $2. You should probably already have a mixer, and it's really just using your existing equipment, tweaking it a little bit, to create an essential tool in your voiceover arsenal, if you will, the phone patch. So I hope you learned something today, and I hope you can start doing directed sessions, and you'll really enjoy it. I know I do. So thanks for stopping by, everybody. We'll talk to you later. This is John Wolfsberger.